everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope everyone's having a great day. I know I am. I'm feeling yellow, as you guys can see. Trying out these new eyelashes. As you guys can see, I'm also trying to work on my eyeshadow so that I can look a little more presentable. And yeah, I'm trying out these eyelashes. I think they're super cute. Getting the vibe of that Cleopatra look. I like it, as you guys can see. I'm still doing all kinds of research on eyelashes. I'm really loving them. I want to have the perfect ones. I'm really considering starting my own line because I am obsessed with these eyelashes. They're so cute. Anywho, look at these nails. Yesterday, we were playing with all these cool products that I have on the table. My daughter wanted to do some shopping. I believe the place is called Five Below. And look at what I found, you guys. A whole bunch of glitter. I was like, wow, the colors are amazing. I love it. So we tried to do for this look because my 11-year-old, she's so talented. I love my kid. She inspires me to doing all these amazing looks because she always, you know, she'll come by and she'll be like, hey mom, what do you think? You should do this with the nail. You should try that, blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, oh, yeah, you're right. And then I take off the nail, start it all over. And she totally inspired me to this look. Check it out, you guys. This one, we mixed up all these three colors that you'll be seeing on the video. I'm only going to talk right now, so I'm going to try to skip to the, you know, to doing the video faster than usual so that you guys can just see what I'm doing as far as the acrylic application, the primer, putting on the nails. We'll probably speed up the process as well, but you'll be able to see what's going on. So for this, for the little, I try to do like little waves, as you guys can see. And we also use like little shells, like they're gold. They're so cute. So I'm gonna try working on the hand that is always the hardest, of course. And you guys know me, I always do that. I had no idea that this look was gonna look this ridiculously gorgeous, you guys. I had no clue. So now that I did it on this hand, which is easier, I'm gonna do it on the hard hand. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and get started. You guys will see how we're gonna mix up the colors and all. And yeah, let's get to it.
Thank you. Thank you. I hope you all enjoyed the video. I will see you on my next video. Have a great one, everyone.